Memorial Day in the United States, President Biden is honoring the fallen service members who have fought and died for the U.S. Despite the holiday gun control, remains front and center for that family shooting in Uvalde, Texas. And now, as CNN's MJ Lee reports, the president is promising to do something on the matter, even though recognizing the ball in his presidential power.
But we will never stop trying.
President Biden marking Memorial Day with a visit to Arlington National Cemetery, honoring the American men and women killed while serving in the U.S. military.
Freedom is worth the sacrifice. Democracy is not perfect. It is worth fighting for.
Divine.
If necessary, worth dying for.
The solemn commemoration coming as the country continues to grieve the horrific mass shooting at an elementary school in Uvalde, Texas, that left 19 children and 2 adults dead. Those killings reigniting the fraught national debate on gun control, putting new pressure on the president and on lawmakers in Washington right to take meaningful action.
Delicious.
Largely tied, and